Coming to Marrakesh in the COP22 has been very inspiring. One highlight was the climate march and feeling the strength and unity of people from all over the world coming together and raising our voices as one.
In the oceans by 2050 if we can't come up with the solutions now.